Hi, today I am here with Ava and Aiden, and we will be making a no-sew blanket. There they go. They're just chilling with me today while I make them a blanket. So let's get started. Okay, the first thing that I'm going to do is, well, I already pinned the blanket together, well, the two pieces of material together, to try to get them as even as I can. I did have to cut off some of one to make it even with the other. So I made this a template for myself so that I didn't have to try to use a ruler. What I did was, I need to cut the corners first. So my first thing, I need to cut each corner. Let's see, 5 by 5, right? So, I got all the sides cut out, all four corners. So now, this is where my little cardboard pattern comes in. I did this once on a piece of paper, but I ripped it up, so I figured I'll try a piece of cardboard this time to help me. So what I did was, I did 5 inches hit long, 1 inches wide for each strip. So this way, as I'm going down and cutting on the blanket, on the material, it will help me without having to use a ruler. It's handmade. So anyways, cut in between each one of these. I was wondering how to. So, you just continue that way, and I'm going to do that, and I'll be right back. Okay, I have them all cut out. So now, I'm just going to take them both and fold them both together. Hold a knot. Together. Not. As you can see, well, let me see. Can't you see? And then do another. Well, that's that side. I'll do it on this side. Cut this enough, so cut more. you have to do is just go all the way around and tie them in. Okay, so I'm getting close to the end. I went all the way around. I'm on my last couple. And as you can see, it doesn't look bad. Nice little blanket that you can do whatever you want with. So, okay. So you can see. Elephants on the front, plain on the other side, pretty nice. Let's see, it's pretty big. Aiden and Ava can share this blanket. It's nice. Oh. Hi.